In the age of digital transformation, businesses are constantly seeking innovative ways to engage customers and build sustainable revenue streams. Enter the insightful book, subscribed, authored by Tian Zuo, a pioneer in the subscription economy. This compelling work explores the transformative potential of the subscription model and its ability to revolutionize traditional business models across industries. Through captivating examples and practical insights, Subscribed reveals the key strategies and principles for thriving in the subscription economy. Join us as we delve into the pages of this enlightening book, uncovering the secrets behind successful subscription businesses and discovering how embracing this model can unlock new opportunities for growth, customer loyalty, and long-term success. Get ready to reimagine your approach to business as we embark on a journey guided by the visionary ideas shared in Subscribed. Introduction. Welcome to our blog, where we delve into the fascinating world of subscription-based business models and explore the insights provided by the book Subscribed. In this digital age, subscriptions have become increasingly prevalent, revolutionizing how companies engage with customers and generate revenue. Subscribed, written by Tian Zuo, the founder of Zura, offers a comprehensive exploration of the subscription economy and its profound impact on businesses across various industries. In this article, we will provide you with an overview of the key concepts and insights presented in Subscribed. We will delve into the power of subscriptions, the shift from ownership to access, and the strategies companies can employ to thrive in this new business landscape. Join us as we uncover the transformative potential of subscriptions and how they have reshaped the way we consume goods and services. Let's dive into the world of Subscribed and discover the secrets to success in the subscription economy. Overview. Subscribed by Tian Zuo is a groundbreaking book that explores the rise of the subscription-based business model and its implications for companies and consumers alike. The author, a pioneer in the subscription economy and the founder of Zura, provides valuable insights and strategies for businesses seeking to navigate this transformative shift in the marketplace. The book begins by examining the fundamental shift from a product-centric to a customer-centric approach. Zuo highlights the importance of building long-term customer relationships through subscriptions, emphasizing the shift from one-time transactions to ongoing value creation. He illustrates how subscriptions enable companies to better understand their customers, personalize their offerings, and foster loyalty and recurring revenue. Throughout the book, Zuo explores various aspects of the subscription economy, such as the power of data and analytics in driving customer insights, the benefits of flexible pricing models, and the role of customer success in ensuring subscription longevity. He also delves into the challenges and opportunities of transitioning from a traditional business model to a subscription-based one, offering practical advice and real-world examples from successful subscription-based companies. With a blend of theoretical concepts, practical strategies, and real-life case studies, Subscribed provides readers with a comprehensive understanding of the subscription economy and its potential to revolutionize industries across the board. It offers valuable insights for entrepreneurs, business leaders, and anyone interested in staying ahead in the ever-evolving business landscape. Join us as we delve into the key chapters of Subscribed and uncover the secrets to thriving in the subscription economy. Summary of key chapters. Chapter 1, The Subscription Economy. In this chapter, Tian Zuo introduces the concept of the subscription economy and its transformative impact on businesses. He explains how the shift from ownership to access is changing consumer behavior and shaping the future of industries. Zuo discusses the key drivers behind the subscription economy and provides examples of successful subscription-based companies. Chapter 2, The Power of the Network Effect. Here, the author explores the power of the network effect in the subscription economy. He explains how interconnectedness and network effects create value for both businesses and consumers. Zuo discusses the importance of building a strong subscriber base and leveraging network effects to drive growth and customer acquisition. Chapter 3, The Art of Pricing. In this chapter, Zuo delves into the art of pricing in the subscription economy. He emphasizes the need for flexible pricing models that cater to different customer segments and preferences. Zuo provides strategies for determining optimal pricing, including value-based pricing and dynamic pricing, and discusses the role of experimentation and data analysis in refining pricing strategies. Chapter 4, The Subscriber's Perspective. Here, Zuo shifts focus to the subscriber's perspective, exploring the psychology behind subscription adoption and retention. He discusses the importance of delivering value, personalization, and exceptional customer experiences to foster long-term subscriber relationships. Zuo provides insights into understanding customer needs, reducing churn, and increasing customer lifetime value. Chapter 5, The Role of Data and Analytics. In this chapter, the author highlights the role of data and analytics in the subscription economy. He explains how companies can leverage data to gain insights into customer behavior, preferences, and usage patterns. Zuo discusses the importance of data-driven decision-making, predictive analytics, and machine learning in driving business growth and improving customer experiences. Chapter 6, The Transition to Subscriptions. Here, Zuo addresses the challenges and opportunities of transitioning from a traditional business model to a subscription-based one. He provides guidance on building a subscription mindset within organizations, transforming processes and systems, and managing the financial implications of the transition. Zuo shares real-world examples of companies that have successfully made the transition, offering valuable lessons and best practices. Chapter 7, Customer Success and the Subscription Flywheel. In the final chapter, Zuo explores the critical role of customer success in the subscription economy. He explains how customer success teams can proactively engage with subscribers, drive adoption, and ensure customer satisfaction. Zuo introduces the concept of the subscription flywheel, where customer success fuels growth and drives a virtuous cycle of acquisition, retention, and expansion. Throughout the book, Tian Zuo provides practical insights, actionable strategies, and real-world examples to guide businesses in embracing the subscription economy. He emphasizes the importance of customer centricity, data-driven decision-making, and building long-term subscriber relationships. By adopting the principles and strategies outlined in Subscribed, businesses can unlock new growth opportunities, increase customer loyalty, and thrive in the evolving landscape of the subscription economy. Analysis and Evaluation. Subscribed by Tian Zuo offers a comprehensive analysis of the subscription economy and its implications for businesses. The book provides valuable insights into the mindset shift required to succeed in this new era of access over ownership. Zuo's emphasis on customer centricity, data-driven decision-making, and building strong subscriber relationships resonates well with the evolving business landscape. One of the strengths of the book is its practicality. Zuo presents real-world examples and case studies that illustrate how companies across various industries have successfully implemented subscription models. These examples help readers understand the practical steps and challenges involved in transitioning to a subscription-based business. The author's focus on the importance of customer success and delivering value to subscribers is another key aspect. Zuo highlights the role of personalized experiences, proactive engagement, and exceptional customer service in driving subscriber satisfaction and retention. By emphasizing the significance of customer success, Zuo provides a valuable roadmap for businesses to maximize the lifetime value of their subscribers. While the book provides a thorough analysis of the subscription economy, some readers may find certain sections overly technical or focused on larger enterprises. However, the underlying principles and strategies can still be applied to businesses of all sizes. Subscribed offers a compelling analysis of the subscription economy backed by practical examples and actionable insights. Zuo's expertise and experience in the field shine through, making this book a valuable resource for entrepreneurs, business leaders, and anyone seeking to navigate the evolving landscape of the subscription economy. Conclusion. Subscribed by TN Zuo provides a comprehensive overview of the subscription economy and offers valuable insights into how businesses can adapt and thrive in this new era. Through its analysis of key principles, real-world examples, and practical strategies, the book equips readers with the knowledge and tools necessary to harness the power of subscription models. Zuo's emphasis on customer centricity, data-driven decision-making, and building strong subscriber relationships serves as a guiding light for businesses seeking to embrace the subscription economy and unlock new opportunities for growth. With its actionable insights and compelling narratives, Subscribed is a must-read for anyone looking to understand and navigate the changing landscape of business in the digital age.
Thank you for taking the time to listen to this book summary. We hope you found it informative and thought-provoking. Don't forget to follow DY Books on social media to stay up to date on our latest book summaries and releases. Thank you once again, and see you in next video.